In case you didn't know, we do have a rule in our community. Regardless of whether you are our family member or not, any disrespectful action will not be tolerated. Behave yourself. Good. Let me get this gate opened. Give me a minute.
Come on, let's go. Here we are. I hope you're ready. The ritual is a simple task. You have to take a life with your own hands as an offering to Lord Dagon. Here comes the warden. Well, good luck. Well then, off you go.
We have been preparing for the coming of Lord Dagon for many years. Oh, Lord Dagon, father of destruction, prince of deadlands. We have gathered on this place to offer the blood of your enemy. For we are weak. We seek your eternal guidance and endless grace. May your will be consecrated to our purpose. Oh, Lord Dagon, please accept our offering as we surrender our souls to your realm
among
us. Outsider, you must slay the sacrifice to bind yourself fully to Lord Dagon's service. Lord Dagon thirsts for blood. Of Dawn, hidden in the writings of the Master Dalamas Arathan, you have earned a place among the Chosen. Welcome to our family, brother.
Congratulations! Now let's go see my uncle again. All initiates get some exciting assignments. Come on, let's go!
Speak quickly.
Need something?
Yes.
Yeah? I'll gladly share my knowledge with you. Take a look. Until next time.
Hospitality wasn't warm enough.
sincerely apologize. Now that you have been through the ritual, I proudly welcome you among the chosen ones. All initiates must go through special tasks to prove themselves. But since you managed to help Salms to escape, I consider that already completed. However, you are still required to take duties in our family. Talk to Olim at the stockroom. I believe she requested me to send help for her task. Lastly, I promote you to the rank of acolyte. You earned it. Ilano, I believe your dormitory has vacancy. Take this acolyte with you.
What? Oh no, you're not serious. I thought I was going to be the only one using that room. Oh, I need to go clean the room.
Acolyte, you will be sharing the room with Alano. It is in the right corner of the dormitory. The first cavern room once you enter it from east wing of the main hall. Speak. We are the chosen ones of Lord Merun's Dagon. If you wish to know more, please visit the library. I've built that place for a reason. I am Dalamus Arthan, the savior of remnants and master of Mythic Dawn. You may refer to me as Master. Indeed, we are very close to collecting all the necessary relics of Lord Dagon. Soon, I will be able to open the portal to the paradise where we can resurrect the last gate of oblivion. Die with honor.
Yes?
It's important. That is where we store all inflammable material. As a logistic, you should fill the fuel tank every now and then. Go talk with Alim. She will tell you more about it. How can you forget such simple rules already? Do not steal from other members. Do not attack other members. And most importantly, obey the elders and follow the word of Lord Merun's Dagon. I am Fadave Arathan, younger brother of our master, Dalamus Arathan. I oversee the work and duties of all non-combatant members of the family. Smithing lessons are available on the training ground. The library offers books that may aid you with the basics. Get to work. What is it this time? What is it this time? Do it quickly.
Yes?
Yes?
Yeah.
And what might you need, hmm? Yes, Sarah?
I'm Sabi Nunai, the librarian. I manage all the books, scrolls, any educational content inside the Mythic Dawn family. Skill books are rare, and everyone wants them. I can only provide each member with one skill book a day. And most of the skill books I can provide are fairly common. I cannot provide you any advanced skill books. Here you are. Read it and put it back in the shelf when you're done. Such books are hard to come by. And even so, people like to take them away and never return them. Be specific. About what part of the library? History? Interior? People who work here? What? When the Master restarted the Mythic Dawn, he realized that physical training is not enough to educate the disciples of Lord Dagon. So he collected useful books all over Skyrim and placed them here. Not just books, but enchanting and potion making can be trained here as well. See you then.
Yes, Sarah?
Yes?
Yes?
something?
What can I do? I have work to do. Please speak quickly. There's only one smelter in this entire smithing ground, and the master assigned it to Urzhov. Only she can use it. Well, since it is my personal service, you will have to pay. See you next time.
Yes.
Careful. And what might you need? Need something?
How can I assist? Must be the new recruit. My name is Olive, the one in charge of the family's entire supplies. Well, since you asked, here is the list of items I need to stock. We are short on budget. See if you can trade these for them. Once you acquire the items, please deliver them to the ones who made requests. What is it? There were originally three people in this stockroom. Two logistics and myself. Unfortunately, there was an accident not too long ago. Oh well, both logistics were stabbed to death in the fuel depository. Since we don't know who the killer is, we just call it an accident. You can see, we light lamps in every corner of the hall. To keep them burning, we place a chunk of troll fat in every now and then. Majority of the fuel is stored inside of an old Dwemer pipe tank. Unless someone rigs a highly explosive material, it won't cause a problem. Speaking of the fuel, do me a favor. Go to Madato and make him to hand over 20 bowls of troll fat. Months ago, he made a promise we can get something for free. You know, for being a good trade partner and all that. Once you get the bowls of fat, place them into the tank in the depository. My name is Olim, the Deacon of the Mythic Door. I manage the inventory for the family. Anything goes out, anything comes in, you get the rest. About time. I desperately needed someone to get supplies from Rorkistead. Are you up for the task? To maintain and provide supplies, we have our contacts outside the cave. One of them is Madato in Rorkistead. We don't have many septims, so we provide what we salvage from the mission in exchange for supplies. Here, take these to Madato. As a logistic of the family, you are also given a permission to leave the cave anytime you wish. Please do not abuse the privilege. Now, go notify the guard captain and show him the pass. Then he will allow you to leave and enter this place at your will.
Servants, humble yourself at the shrine of mighty Lord Dagon. Let your actions show your devotion to Lord Dagon. Lord Dagon will retake Tamriel, for it is his rightful place as Lord of this realm. Death to the unbeliever. The people of this realm are weak and must be shown power. Never falter in you.
Thank you. Hmm?
What is it? What is it? You are the new stockroom guy? Let me see your pass. Good. I'll keep the gate open. Don't wander around too long. What is it? Are you asking this seriously? Now stop wasting my time. Occasionally we get the odd ambitious adventurer outside the gate. Once they realize the door is sealed tightly, they disappear. Sooner or later. Be quick about it. What is it?
And what might you need?